Okay, time now for the mix. You know who gets forgotten often around Thanksgiving, the holidays? Stray cats. People never think they're out, it's cold. Okay, you should do something for them. Well, a young man's father decided to build a cat aquarium. Take a look at this.
A what?
It's a cat aquarium. It's a window that Eric Scheel, a Reddit user, said his dad built, and it's a multi-level window enclosure. It gives stray cats a place when they're stuck outside to sort of come in and get warmth through this window. It looks to me a little bit like Tupperware, but it's not. It's a window with a little enclosure, so the kids can take a look at the stray cats, and the cats have a little warmth.
So it's a little display case for cats.
Yeah.
I thought it had to do with water. Cats and water usually don't go together, but you see this, and maybe that makes a little sense. That's Thanksgiving. Christmas now. You got your tree?
Yeah. Yes.
You all went out and bought one, chopped one down. What'd you do?
I do plastic.
We got work to do. All right, for the real tree folks out there, yes, we put them up, we decorate them, and then we toss them out. But some are tossing them now.
What?
They're literally tossing them. It's a competition they do over in the UK. A 22-pound tree, they throw it as far as they can. You get three attempts at this, and then you get judged for distance, and you get judged for the height of the toss. And you don't necessarily win a prize. This is actually a charity event that they do, so this is a nice tradition.
Okay.
But they're tossing trees. This is usually what we do after Christmas, but they're doing it right now.
Well, it's for a good cause,
yes,
but I still think it's wasteful, and that's why I do plastic. That's why I do plastic, Teach.
Okay.
Do you remember that Olive Garden, they gave people, 1,000 people for $99, all you can eat for 49 days, right?
And one guy went to town. He was going in every day.
One guy went to town, but this other guy went to town a different way. He fed the homeless. He took all these doggy bags from the unlimited buffet at the Olive Garden and started feeding people who really needed a meal. Isn't that nice?
And they were okay with this.
They loved it, yeah. So he went around town and gave them the leftovers. It's a selfless act for people in need, and you see him there handing out the doggy bags.
Right, what a contrast from the other guy they were thinking about banning because he was in there every single day and just...
Eating for himself.
Yes, eating for himself.
But this guy wrapped it up and took it out.
That's a good story. Okay, I like that story. And finally here for you, there's a new list that's coming out today, actually, the most popular baby names in the world. But before we get to that one a little later in the day, let's talk about some names that are banned. Did you realize some countries actually won't allow you to name your children certain things?
What?
We got some of these names. Saudi Arabia, you can't name someone or child Alice. In Mexico, the name James Bond is banned.
What? Why? James Bond?
They have their rules. Some of them are trying to keep the kids from, you know, being embarrassed. Like, this name was from Tallulah, does the hula from Hawaii.
Okay.
Somebody named their child that once. We don't want that kind of stuff happening.
That's crazy.